Tonight, the Campbell County Sheriff's Office is searching for the 15-year-old you see right there on your screen. Aylah McCullah was last seen around 1 earlier this morning in the LaFollette area. She was last seen wearing a pink shirt, tan jacket, and black shoes. If you have a tip in this case, police do want to hear from you.